The book name is Hachiko Waits by Leslie Newman. Hachiko is the dog in the book, and his master dies too. When Hachiko waits for his master, people feed him treats for waiting for his master. My favorite part about the book is when Hachiko follows his master to the station. I like this book because it is sad and has friendship. I would also like to recommend this book to anyone who likes sad but has friendship. I now know that you guys know about the book, so I can give this book 5 out of 5 stars.